standing inversion eversion taps is just as it sounds. You're going to be tapping the foot one way and the other way. So whatever side you're focusing on, we'll be doing both. So just tap in and out without letting the whole hip move. So I'm not doing this, folks. Keeping this stable, just doing that. Okay, and on both sides.